The end. Written and directed by Brad Bird. Produced by John Walker. Executive producer John Leslaster. Yeah, too many credits that I can't read.
They go too fast.
Yeah, I can't do it. Good thing we removed the bedroom in the basement.
It's better this way, right?
Yeah. But they don't have The Incredibles 2 on VHS, only DVDs only. Well, turn it off then.
I'm just gonna get the breadsticks.
Okay, make sure you, yeah, get them, all of them, okay? So we can test them when this is over, of the credits. Thank you. comes mommy. Oh yeah, we have two
new ones, and these are the old ones.
Okay. Yeah. The Incredibles was a good movie, wasn't it?
I like them. It's funny.
Yeah. And subtitles. Special thanks. THQ. Hey, look at that THQ logo on the credits. That's rare, isn't it? What did you think of that movie?
I liked it.
Yeah, it was very cute. That took 2 hours and 6 minutes to do the movie. Didn't it, Mommy?
Hmm?
That took 2 hours and 6 minutes for the movie. Wow, that was...
Well, because... it was supposed to be 1 hour and 45 minutes, but if you add in all the trailers, it was over 2 hours.
Yeah. Me and my dad are going to Paducah, Kentucky for family weekend. Business trip after May 17th of the play part.
Mm-hmm. I know.
There's going to be so many elevators in the Western Kentucky section. Oh, and also, we're not going to do the hospitals this trip, but we'll do hotels instead. Because I like hotels because of Daddy. He's a nice guy.
Yeah, he is a nice guy. He's the best dad in the whole world.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa. Yeah, it wasn't too bad, but it's just a little bit poor shape. It plays good.
Yeah.